fryers are fast too. You know, deep fryers are really fast.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, so we got the grilled tuna melt.
Put the mayo on there.
Nah, let me try it without the mayo first.
I guarantee it's gonna be better with the mayo.
Mmm.
Tuna melt.
Yo. It doesn't need mayo, yo.
Okay, put it on the other side, and I bet you it's gonna taste better. Put mayo on like one side of it.
Mmm.
Or tuna melt. You're making me really mad right now.
Don't stare at me, you stupid asshole.
What are you mad? Look, try it.
Alright.
I can't take it. You can't call something a tuna melt. You didn't even make tuna salad.
You can't even call anything this because you don't even eat it, you dumbass.
Okay, but I've had a tuna melt before.
Okay, yeah, it does taste a little bit better.
Yeah, I'm like, what are you doing? That's not a tuna melt.
Because I just tried some on the thing. But well, this tastes good with pretty much anything.
I told you. No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
It only tastes good on tuna melts. This stuff is garbage. That stuff is garbage.